Beating Caroline Garcia 6-1, 6-3 in just 66 minutes, Ons Jabeur reached the Grand Slam final for the first time in New York, on September 9. This victory made Ons Jabeur the first African female player in history to reach the final of the US Open. The Tunisian tennis player is also the first person to play the Wimbledon and US Open finals in the same season, since Serena Williams in 2019.